Hey, welcome back to Pete Play. I don't know why I looked over there. I messed up the intro to my own show. Whoopsie! Hey, welcome back to PETEPLAYS. Here we are playing Jedi Knight Mysteries of the Sith. And I'm Mara Jade, and I have to find a way into Kapa the Hutt's palace. Can I not walk up that way? Oh, I can't do it. What the deuce? Does Mara Jade... Scene, pull, jump. Okay, she only has... this must not be the way to go. Okay, so... Is there something up there? What am I missing? Ooh, wait a second. Oh, hello, secrets. That wasn't anything. Turn my flashlight on. Oh, it was! Okay, good. Yeah, Mara Jade has a purple lightsaber. That's rad. Okay, let's get my pistol back. Why? Wait. Oh, they're shooting at me. Are those just, like, oh, I thought those were... Got it, okay. Oh, no! I didn't see this dude. Oh, I got my Wookiee Bowcaster here. That's radical. Oh, I can just kind of slide down there. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Oh, sounded like a Tusken Raider, like a sand individual. Hello? Boy, some of this is hard because you just feel like every time you move, you're gonna just dip right off a cliff or something, you know? I guess I should bring the bowcaster back because I'm kind of running low on ammo. Here we go. Excellent. Okay. Aha! Okay, I think I made some progress here. What is this? Not really sure. Some sort of... Maybe they're moisture evaporators. Can I please shoot the camera? There we go. What? Oh, well, I guess I gotta jump up there. Oh, well, there's nothing here. What on earth? How? Is there a button to a door, maybe? Well, when in doubt, use your lightsaber. That's okay, that's not it. Nope. Oh, wait, something's happening there. Okay, well, I broke it. And it made them come out and have to check on it. So, all right. oh dear. Oh, that. Oh, I've only got 4 shots left. Oh no. OK, Okay, I got some energy cells. I got a thermal detonator. Okay, well, I've got a little bit of... There we go! There's my old trusty weapon. What do we got here? Ooh, it's very spooky in here. Okay, babushka. Well, later, man. okay, well. Dude, these are some ugly living quarters, let me tell you. Hey, thanks, man. Okay, what about here? Oh no, that one's locked. Hey, man. Can I come in now? No? Okay, well. Later. Is this... Well, where do I go now? Looks like that is malfunctioning. Well, I destroyed it. Okay, that's the way that I came in. Feels like this is a door that I would want to open. Right? That's locked. Oh. Ha-ha! Jumping wins again! Oh dear! There's a Rodian. Okay, well, let's get the... Ooh, Bacta tank. What? Well, now there's nothing up here. Oh, nope, that's the top of the map. Okay. Da-da-da-da-da-da. How? I don't get it, man. Aha! Okay. Ooh, lots of thermal detonators. Oh, man. Later, man. Oh, no! So many baddies! I kind of feel bad about this. Like... Oh, that's supposed to be a Gamorrean. I kind of feel bad because I'm just like... Walking into these dudes' house and just wrecking their life. Oh, who are you? Are you my friend? Hello? Okay. Oh no! What? On Earth? Well, I hope that doesn't come back to haunt me. Okay, looks like this is the way to go now. Ooh, lots of... Oh! That guy yelled. Boy, that bowcaster is strong. Oh, that's dirty water right there. Tuscan clothing. Well, am I wearing it or do I have to... Putting on Tuscan clothing. Okay. Well, I'm a Tuscan Raider now. What's wrong, my guy? Okay. Well, nobody saw that, so everything's fine. Okay, well, we're heading up. More thermal detonators. Hey, man. Sorry. Ooh, thank you. I didn't need it. Okay, so again, I feel like there's just a whole lot of, like, just breaking into people's homes and really just kind of eliminating them. I don't know why that's the kind of thing that we need to do. I'm trying to make a trade deal with this hut, not put him completely out of business by eliminating every single one of his henchmen. What is this? Is this the same? I wish I could get that guy's cool sword. Oh! Okay. Thank you. Well, I get... Okay. Alright. Well, I'm not doing too great on shields here. Do 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 bum 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 bum. Wait, that's the wrong game. That's Medal of Honor. ow. Beep, beep. Okay, I hit a button. Is that gonna be a good button? How do I get out of here? Oh, here we go. Alright. We're making progress. This is how we do it. Did I open these doors? I think I did. Yep. No, don't worry about it, guys. I'm bringing a diplomatic message from the New Republic. Don't worry about it. Okay, can't get in there. No. Why do I have the feeling that I'm going to have to fight? Wait. Why do I get the feeling that I'm going to have to fight a Rancor at some point? You know what I mean? Like, do you ever get that feeling where you're just running around a Hutt's palace and you're like, man, I'm gonna be feeling this in the morning, you know? What's over here? Nothing? Okay. Door open! Great. What? What is this? Okay, well. Is that someone's sink? Oh dear! E.T.! Sorry, man! Hey, guys! Sorry. Oh man, I'm all out of shields though, which makes me kind of sad. Getting power cells is good. I am just sort of hack and slash playing my way through this, which is one way to play a game. Oh hey man. Bye. Get away from that! Okay. Okay, where do I... Oh, that's where I came from. Later, man. okay, again, energy cells, not bad. But not really... Oh, there we go. I think that's... Is that maybe where... Oh, no, that's where I came from. Oh, that's where I gotta go. Yay! Okay. Ow!
With this disguise on. I better get rid of it.
I better get rid of the disguise. How do I get rid of a disguise? Is there another disguise? Oh! Okay, well. Wait, was that just like flavor text? I guess. Ooh, dirty water. Gross. Okay. I really don't like underwater stuff. Where did I come out? Oh no! Whoopsie. Well, I opened the door. Sorry, man. I hate that noise. What are those? I guess I've... Are those bowcaster bolts, maybe? Okay. Oh, what are these? Nope, okay, don't need whatever those are. Ooh, shields, finally! That's nice. Okay. In here. Into the dumbwaiter! Just like in the olden times. Hop into the dumbwaiter, sneak into the old man's palace. Hi, guys. Oh, shoot. I guess I didn't... I'm really sorry, man. I guess I didn't need to do that. Oh, these guys were bad dudes, though. Yeah, there we go. Oh, this is like Jabba the Hutt's palace music. Like, ooh. Okay. Boy, this is just Murderfest 2020. I feel bad. They just didn't let me in. They didn't do anything wrong. But now I've got to just murk every single one of these people. And that doesn't feel right. Oh, my darling. This is unreal. Oh, dear. I need Bacta. Okay. Okay. Oh, well, I wish I hadn't done that. Oh, well. Let's just try to be a little bit more judicious with my ammo here. What's in these little nooks and crannies? Oh, no. Okay. Whoa! Oh, man. Well, that stinks. Okay, well, let's go back here and see. Did I miss? Okay. There was like a whole thing down here. Oh, wait. Oh, no, this is just like a downstairs area. Ooh, uh-oh. How's somebody speaking Huddies? Oh, that was close. Oh, no! Ah! Ugh, I gotta find some health quick, man. Ugh! I'm out of Bacta. Oh, this is rough. I'm sorry, what just happened? Did someone set off a flash grenade? That was so weird. Huh. Okay, well. Oh no. Well, hit him four times. Okay, he's done. He's donezo. Okay, got him. Man, I really need some health. Okay, this isn't it. Oh, let's go up here. Please be stuff. Yes! Okay. I blew up all of the cameras. Okay. Nice. No! Come on. Okay. Hey, man. Bye. These Gamorrean guards aren't too bad as long as you don't let them get close to you. Red key. Okay. Ooh. Yes! All kinds of stuff in here. Infrared goggles. Cool. Okay. So we've got all kinds of cool stuff here. Let's go back through here. Because Yeah. There was another direction that I could go. Was this it? Yeah. Bum, 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 bum. And... cool. Oh, this must be what I needed the red key for. Oh, okay. Oof. That was... oh, no. Oof. Oh, no. These little guys are prisoners? All right. Well. What? Dude, I freed you. Why would you punch me? Okay. Well, I'm probably going to get a lecture about not murking non-combatants or something, but... oh, here we go. Kuna chuta solo. Oh, dear. Oh, no. Oh, no. I haven't saved in so long. Oh. Oh, man. I didn't even think about it. I was having too much fun running around just hitting people with stuff. Okay, we'll call, I'm going to work my way back to that point so we don't have to watch it all again, and then we'll see you on the next episode of PETEPLAYS. Bye!